Tonight, a big endorsement in the race for Philadelphia District Attorney. The Fraternal Order of Police says it will support Republican nominee Beth Grossman. The endorsement came after Grossman and Democratic nominee Larry Krasner spoke to the union's board tonight. They will face off in November's general election.